my husband and I always wanted to adopt, and we wanted to basically feel the pleasure of both roots of parenting, biological as well as through the heart. So we have a biological son, and after he turned 3, we decided that was the time to apply and get our daughter home, and we wanted a daughter.
Even to have our own biological child, it took some convincing from my wife to have a child.
It was a task, but fortunately we have a very understanding son. So when we told him that he's going to get a sister, he was thrilled. And actually the best part was that he was at an age where children don't have too many questions. You know, at the age of 2 and 3, they just welcome anything that is new and that thrills them.
We involved him in every step of the process, so including our visits to the adoption agency, we did involve him, so I think made it a great event for him as well.
Amazing. It was like, you know, just as if I've just been discharged from the hospital with a baby. So it didn't feel any different from what I felt when my son came home. It was exactly the same. Of course, she was bigger. She was already 3.5 months old. But it's like, okay, this is fulfilling after almost an year of, I won't say struggle, but yes, a lot of running around to get things in place.
It was just the same kind of elation or the same happiness as when we had our first child.
I was very keen to breastfeed her. So many people were like, how can you breastfeed a child whom you have adopted? I said, no, I can. Biologically, yes, you can. So in fact, I tried, and the most amazing part was the day she came, she started feeding. And I could feel it, like, yes, like the bond that I had with Arav when I would breastfeed him, it's exactly the same. And for a child who's been on bottle feed for so many months before, it was amazing for me that I said, yeah, this is it, like you're connected. You know, because that's the greatest connection between a mother and a child.
See, this whole transition from this old system to suddenly to this new system of the adoption process had its own. I think we were one of the first parents probably to be in that transitional phase. We had to select the child online, and we were given this 15-day window. The time frame was very short, because the entire legal process, everything needed to be done in that specific time frame. Just because your child is adopted, it doesn't make them special or make you special. You're a child and you're a parent, and you do what a parent does.
Make sure that first you are 100% sure that, you know, it's your baby you're getting home. It is not somebody else's baby that you are bringing home. It's your own, being chosen for you. Be ready to get love. You know, you get only when you give.